Listen to my heart and lay your body against your mind.